killed others? That was the question investigators more than 1,800 miles away outside Chicago had been wrestling with. It would take a 48 hours investigation to find the answer. Right.